Welcome back, LHS.
I'm Emma.
And I'm Amari.
Today is Friday, August 18th, and we have sports information, club updates, and more.
This is your Blue Devil News.
Yearbooks are now on sale. Teachers can find a flyer in their mailbox. Yearbooks are $65. Prices will increase September 1st.
Also, we'll be having an informational meeting today in room C306 at 3:40 p.m.
Senior Parent Night will take place August 24th in the auditorium at 6 p.m. This meeting will discuss important events and deadlines for seniors. Both parents and students are welcome to attend.
Makeup pictures are September 14th for anyone who didn't take their picture.
This year's PSAT is scheduled for October 19th at 8:30 in the auditorium. The test is open to sophomores and juniors, and juniors are eligible to earn a National Merit Scholarship with a good enough score. The test fee is $18, which can be paid in the counseling center.
Now for your sports updates. Today at 7, our varsity football team will play at Antioch High School to kick off our high school football season. The theme is neon, so be sure to come out and support our Blue Devils. Our next football game is Friday at Upperman. The student section theme is jailbreak. Be sure to come out and support our football team. Our girls volleyball team beat Smyrna last night. The next volleyball match is this Monday night at home against Station Camp. Earlier this week, our golf team beat both MJ and Green Hill in their third match of the season. Now for Emma with your weather.
Today's weather is looking at a high of 84 with a low of 67. Expect sunny weather with no signs of rain. This weekend is looking sunny with a high of 93 and a low of 61.
That's all the news we have for you today. I'm Amari.
And I'm Emma. This has been the news to you.
From the white and blue.
Game day!
It's game day!
It's game day!
Game day!
Game day!
Game day!
So a little bit about myself. My name is Kayla Crutcher. This is my first year here at Lebanon High School as an assistant principal. My previous experience in education is in Rutherford County Schools. I grew up here in Lebanon and attended Lebanon High School years ago in the old building. A lot of my background is in coaching. I spent lots of years coaching cheerleading prior to becoming an assistant principal. And being an assistant principal, you get to coach students through their high school career, but you also get to coach teachers and put supports in place for teachers to be successful, leading to student success. So Lebanon has always been home. That is where my family is. And with all of the spirit and traditions here at Lebanon High School, it's cool to make this career move back in my hometown.
I'm Lieutenant Colonel Kevin Ramsey. I'm the senior aerospace instructor here at Lebanon High School. I served 23 years in the United States Air Force, retired in 2018, and decided I wanted to give back a little bit of what I learned in the Air Force to new and up-and-coming students.
My name is Master Sergeant Hanson. I retired back in January of 2022. I loved the Air Force and I wanted to still stay a part of it, so I decided to be an instructor and give back to the Air Force and make a difference in the younger generation.
That's awesome. What brought you to Lebanon?
So I'm from East Tennessee.
Hey, I'm Ms. Blackwell. I teach Spanish, and this is my first full year here. I started last December, so I'm really excited to experience a fall semester at Lebanon High School. I think it's important for people to learn Spanish, and I thought learning Spanish was really fun, so I wanted to give that opportunity to students. I previously taught at Smith County High School. I went on maternity leave and had a baby, and then when I was looking to start teaching again, Lebanon had an opening, and I came and interviewed, and I saw that there were so many Spanish teachers here, where at my last school I was the only Spanish teacher, so it was nice to find a school that had a big world language department.